Just wanted to give y'all an update on the seedlings and see how they're doing. These are all my brassicas growing here. Spinach, beets, kale, chard, lettuce, and cabbage. These are all of the tomatoes that I planted. See all of them. And I can give an update on this little grow light here. It's just not bright enough. I wish I'd gotten another grow light like this, but one that was 4 feet tall instead, 4 feet long instead.